Навіть окупанти.
Even the occupiers admit we will win. We hear it in their conversations all the time, in what they are telling their relatives when they call them. So we don't let up, as every day during the last 5 months, we do everything to inflict the highest possible damage on the enemy and to gather for Ukraine as much support as possible.